Stephen Curry dribbles the ball down the court. He drives to the basket, colliding with Terrence Mann. He falls hard to the floor, no whistle blows. Curry quickly gets up, visibly upset. He confronts the referee. Curry, that was a clear foul. Juan Toscano-Anderson rushes over and holds Curry back from the referee.